Senator Shaheen, why won't you support a ceasefire? Why won't you support a ceasefire? Children are being bombed right now, Senator Shaheen. People are, they're bombing Palestine again. Why will you not support a permanent ceasefire? Is it because of the $500,000 you've taken from the pro-Israel lobby? You sold your soul to your corporate donors. Will you abandon the people of this state, Senator Shaheen? How dare you? Shame on you. Coward.